this is a bad spring, as you may realize. There were lots of bulb flowers, and even not bulb flowers that were springing up. And then we got a return to winter, and that was very damaging to all of those things. Not that it will hurt them for next year, but I don't know how much flowering we'll have for this year. These are crocuses and snowdrops, and actually trout lilies were beginning to emerge from the ground. I don't know what's going to happen to them.